everyone can be better. Do you see what I'm saying? You can always be better. Like, I'm skinny. I could work out and be more, you know, fit. I could eat better. It's that. It's like, it's not that there's a thing. If you're big, be big. There are big people. You know, it's a difference between being big and being fat. People are like, oh, you're fat shaming. No, there's a difference. Big shaming, that's wrong. If someone's just big, that's how their body is.
Some people
are
naturally big, like they will never be skinny.
They're big. That's their body size.
Actually, they look beautiful like that.
But be healthy about it.
Yeah, that's exactly it.
It's the healthiness about it. It's like we should all be healthy regardless. Like, I hate how sensitive... You're talking about Kanye being sensitive. The world has become super sensitive. You can't even say anything anymore.
Yeah.
Like, now they're making, like, now they made, like, fat Barbie. Next is going to be ugly Barbie. I have a zit Barbie. You know what I'm saying? Like, look, you know what I'm saying? Acne Barbie. Like, it's just going to do things like.
Very Barbie.
Yeah, it's going to, I'm on my period Barbie. I get it. You know, but if everyone gets a trophy, that just basically says we're all losers.
But sometimes you know where you're at, you know, like I knew I was like carrying a little bit of weight before, or sometimes when I've had a little bit of bad skin, you'll point it out. I'm like, dude, like, I know, like, you
no,
need
but,
to tell me that.
But here's
like,
the thing.
Guys that need to keep telling us.
But that's the thing, it's the people that care about you the most that should tell you. Like,
why is he filming this?
If I get off score, if I get off stage, when I get off stage, Laugh Factory, every Monday and Thursday at 10, shameless plug. If I get off stage, right, and I'm like, how did I do? And you just tell me, oh my God, you were great. That does not
that's
help
bullshit.
Me get better.
No,
I hate that.
Okay.
Well, I need to know, how can I be better?
But that's because you asked. You said, how did I do? I'm not going, tell me about myself today.
As a friend, it's a friend. As a friend, as a good friend.
So you would
friend.
Rather someone be honest with you and
of
say,
course.
Do you know what,
you
done
are
better.
Asking.
Dude, I've
friendship
got in his
is
car
asking.
And he's been like, yo, why have we got spots? Like, pimples.
Like,
I don't know, like, whatever. I have a pimple. Leave
oh,
me.
Oh, God. See, my ex would do that, like, for, you know, I'm quite tall. I do have a bum. I have quite a big bum.
Your ex clearly wasn't black. Whatever.
No,
she
does, babe.
No,
oh,
no.
She does
I
black.
Do.
Doesn't
no,
have
no,
a
no.
Bum.
I have a
no.
Bum. You can't see it in this.
So let me see it.
Have a bum.
No, but does she date black guys? Let's see it. Let's stand up.
Oh, is that what you meant?
Yeah, do you date black guys?
Her ex, she's had been with one guy for like years.
I mean...
No, but in jeans, isn't it?
I mean, you're no Iggy Azalea, but you can get that... you know what I'm saying? Like, do you eat? Do you like pizza?
I eat like.
Do you like pizza?
Yeah, I don't watch my weight at all.
Because your pizza is
dead! No, I don't watch my weight at all.
No, you have a nice ass.
Yeah,
nice
but
ass.
He discussed this the other day.
He thought it was too big.
Yeah, he said when he first met me, he was like really small and peachy. And he just would say to me all the time that it was just like getting bigger.
No,
and he said,
it's
I
amazing.
Need to tone it up.
He doesn't get it. He doesn't get it. And he probably didn't even know what to do with it. I feel like that's what it is. When guys talk like that, they don't know what to do with that. Like, that's why. And I'm not saying black guys, oh yeah. I'm saying any guy that doesn't understand why you need a fat ass doesn't have what you need.
But
he made me
subconscious.
To utilize
like if I would wear tight jeans for it, like really emphasize it, he would be like, you're not gonna look
yeah,
top,
because he knows that other guys are gonna be looking at you.
Yeah, but then since I've been single, I have never had the most like the craziest attention on
of
my
course.
Mom.
In America
crazy.
And especially no wonder you like America, because in America it's like yeah,
we
were
went
a
to
lot
Henry's
more aggressive
last night.
Girls.
Yeah. We went to Henry's last night, like Bieber was there and stuff, and like the amount of attention she got on that her bum was
my
insane.
My bum, it's just my bum.
So yeah,
that's it.
Okay, well I'm gonna have to make sure to find you on Instagram.
Yeah, Miss Soap Barnes.
Okay, you want to spell that because
okay, MISSSOPHBARNES.
That's what's up. Okay, so.